tsunamis. A tsunami is a wave that forms when an ocean disturbance suddenly moves a larger volume of water. An earthquake or landslide that occurs underwater can cause a tsunami. A volcano eruption and even ice breaking away from a glacier can cause tsunamis. Far from shore, a tsunami has a short wave height. However, the wavelengths can be hundreds of kilometers long. As a tsunami approaches shore, it slows down and grows higher. Some tsunamis can rise as high as 30 meters. Unlike a wind-driven wave, the water from a tsunami just keeps coming. As a result, tsunamis can cause more damage. In 2004, a tsunami caused by an underwater earthquake in the Indian Ocean killed more than 225 people. 225,000 people. Tides. Sea level is the average level of the ocean surface at any given time. When measuring sea level, scientists take into account surface changes caused by waves and tides. Tides are the periodic rise or fall of the ocean surface caused by the gravitational force between Earth and the Moon. And between Earth and Sun, the Moon and tides, the gravitational force between Earth and the Moon causes the largest tides. The attraction produces two bulges on ocean surface. One bulge is on the side of Earth facing the Moon. The other bulge is on the side of Earth, tide facing away from the Moon. The bulges represent high tides. High tides is the highest level of an ocean surface. Low tides, the lowest level of an ocean, occurs between the two bulges. Topography and tides. Coastlines and the shapes and size of ocean basins and ocean depth all affect tides. On most days, the Antarctic coast has two high tides and two low tides. In contrast, the Gulf of Mexico has one high tide and one low tide each day. The size of the tides also varies from place to place. The difference in water level between a high tide and a low tide is the tidal range. The tidal range might be 1 meter in one area and 15 meters in another area. Spring tides, a tidal range that vary depending on positions of the sun and the moon and Earth. Sometimes Earth, the moon, and the sun line up. Then the gravity plays role on the oceans is strongest. The forces between Earth and both the moon and the sun pull on the oceans. As a result, the tidal range is larger than normal. High tides are higher and low tides are slower. A spring tide has the greatest tidal range and occurs when Earth and the moon and the sun form a straight line. Neap tides. Sometimes the moon is at the right angle to Earth and the sun. This gravitational pull on the oceans is weakest. The gravitational forces between Earth and the Moon, between Earth and the Sun, are against each other. This means that high tides are lower and low tides are higher than normal. A neap tide has the lowest tidal range and occurs when Earth, the Moon, and the Sun form a right angle. Neap tide. A tide that has the lowest tidal range and occurs when Earth, the Moon, and Sun forms a right angle. Sea level, the average level of the ocean's surface at any given time. Spring tide, a tide that has the largest tidal range and occurs when Earth, the Moon, and the Sun form a straight line. Tidal range, the difference in water level between a high tide and a low tide. The periodic rise and fall of the ocean surface caused by the gravitational force between Earth and the Moon and between Sun on Earth and the Sun. Tsunami, a wave forms when an ocean disturbance suddenly moves a large volume of water.